The adversity is an absurdity, University of Virginia torch walk. If they were people of color, they would have needled and smothered, restricted to porch talk. Problems quite systemic as white supremacist and forced talk. Riddled with bigotry, they use civil liberties as a resource to assault. Reports halt till we can sort faults as they decide what to foil. Chanting these streets, our streets, blood and soil. They're running to a ledge, coming to a head, we have to bust this boil. Preaching that our ancestors had a lust to toil. The basics never quit, racist rhetoric despite tries after. Fraudulent, seeking audience, hoping the might applied can capture. Everyone brave won't be unscathed, we wish the right would demise and scatter. Acting like anyone ever shrouded or doubted white lives matter. Flighty, mighty, whitey is quite the dramatist. Typical boss type, but he's lost sight of what honest is. Got his rivals on a list, labeled us all communist. Tactics exclude facets and brackets, creating a societal monolith. A shame we can't legally pop these Nazi KKK fascists. They've gone extreme beyond memes to display masses. But the charade is classless, a parade of asses. A stench so intense you can't waft away the gases. Going against legislation and desperation, quite a dire start. Not by chance, attempting to enhance and advance their prior mark. A beyond grade news reporter to document their desired spark. Racist bastards are pacing faster, congregating, contemplating in McIntyre Park. Press 45 forsaken because he awakened the white faceless savage. Make America great again, a white racist adage. Possibly a velocity to make it difficult to pace this ravage. Call these surprise bluffs, rise up, what good is a plaintiff this passive? Pulling a tight string, the right wing adopting left wing tactics. These stereotypical beasts wearing mythical sheets bring madness. I'm straight pondering over the hate mongering like they're freaking addicts. Catch a case with a face full of mace and wanna sing dramatics. Spreading like bubonic ironic in the park of emancipation. Inbred skinheads using it as a chance for persuasion. The more recruits they institute, they enhance the occasion. Convinced there's a need to succeed and advance Caucasians. Their harsh critics call us parasitic anti-white vermin. Leeching while preaching leads to blight sermons. Heightens cause enlightens, white and determined. Not doing a thing but furnishing bad stereotypes of white Germans. No kind of therapy for this heresy, I'd rather them restrained mutes. From the beginning in linen, an awful range of suits. What else but inflamed kooks, self-proclaimed brutes. They're blatantly showing they'd rather be insanely growing strange fruit. Potentially cool situation, but facing the hottest. We relate to pain to alleviate the strain. May take more than praying to your god or goddess. To claim facade is modest, using their own jihad to plot us. Charlottesville, a showdown to slow down the progress. Neo-Nazis say Charlottesville is run by Jewish communists and criminal N-words. This perspective to be expected from these cynical pretenders. Law enforcement not as important with minimal centers. If intellectually they get the best of me, that's when the subliminal enters. No shame they proclaim white countries must remove degenerates. Proving with persistence there's no existence of smooth confederates. Shindigs nothing to begin with, so can't lose etiquette. Makes the dutiful anti-pharmaceuticals approve sedatives. It's obvious to the populace that unite the right are core mobsters. Shredding ties by spreading lies that this country was built by their forefathers. Knuckle-dragging ignoramuses and anuses with poor posture. For 45 to be down with these clowns, I get more to score fodder. And then there's the ever-stirring, reoccurring, racially depraved fluke. The former Grand Wizard Man Lizard David Duke. His philosophy and odyssey of ethnic cleansing is hate-induced. Don't mistake views of this fake news, nothing based on truth. Can't let the doubts benefit the extent of it more than eclectic trending. Couldn't even accuse these crews of intrepid blending. They say America would be in a great state with ethnic cleansing. It's unsavoring, they're unwavering on this epic ending. The half of brains add claims of having no freedom of speech. Not to be anal, but it's painful to see one preach. Inbreeder, ringleader, knowing nothing more than to be some leech. Amazed at who could be attracted and captive when the dumb reach. 45's buffing out dregs and puffing out chest of former internet memes. To get in you, there's a spin to project themes. A sting to Martin Luther King, they've been a threat to dreams. 45 encroaching with coaching to prep and set the teams. 45's finding fault with many sides, but he brought them out of their tight cocoons. It gets to be a deeper feature, the creatures from white lagoons. Have the nerve to serve words to incite us coons. With their less than bright quotes making white folks look like buffoons. People of color in Charlottesville surveyed from Monticello. Less than discreet tweets, 45's a pompous fellow. It's gross how in most of these types of demonstrations, local cops are yellow. As they try and trigger a bigger river, we've got to dispel flow. Jason Kessler blamed violence on a denial of civil liberties. Easily turned around, burned to the ground when you swivel validity. Regrettable and unacceptable, causing quibbles instantly. Race wars, population control, I see rifles and pistols vividly. Largest white nationalist rally in 20 years, it ain't over, I say extension. Concerning these rallies and tallies, the federalities in no way intervention. No need for innuendos, their manifestos adequately relay intention. They claim those that got hit by the muscle car were stupid animals that didn't pay attention. Going retrograde with an ethno state to those psychotics, that topic's the hottest. They claim they no longer want to participate in black violence, how modest. And they're initiating to meet market demand, how they drop this, the oddest. Charlottesville, a showdown to slow down the progress.